Hey there, you little nigga. G.M.G is back here with part 4, Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Let's see what this part has in store for us. I'll try to make this one a bit shorter. If, I don't know, I might get like a really fun time with this part, who knows. So we'll try our best. I think there's something there. And I think I can jump if I use this thingy, of course. So let's try. 1, 2, 3, and boom. Here we go. I think it might be a smart idea to save here. Now that we have double. Wow. He was gonna offer me something to hone my skills. I ain't got nothing. What's this though? Come on. Some water fountain. Serious seed. Okay. Ah, the monkey will kick you. Oh, damn it. Never mind. Oh, from the start? Ah, that's why I hate it. This is why I hate this. Okay. Ah! Oh dear. Wait. Ah! Okay. Okay! Shit! No, what happened? No, that's bullshit. That's bullshit game. I fucking hate this game for this. This was the same issue with the previous one. Why does this happen? Why? I really don't understand. You're pressing the buttons. Oh, this is so fucking shitty. So unresponsive. Yeah. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? I didn't even go down. Oh my fucking god. Look, he's just standing there. Oh my god. This game, man. This game, I'm super tired, and this game manages to give me energy for tilt. Oh, okay. No worries. No fucking problem. No fucking problem. Fucking ridiculous game. Fucking ridiculous game. What the fuck is going on? I don't even see my character. Fucking shitty fucking made game. I was watching this fucking guy on YouTube. He was complaining about same shit. Not even when you fucking fight you can see your character. This is so fucking bad. It's not about fucking making the game beautiful. It's just making it work for people that will fucking wanna play this shit again. Somewhere, all then I kinda go back probably now. Oh, what now? You're not a Moki? Same talk again. Oh, really? Wow, thank you. Wow. 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 Alright, nice. I'm just telling you that there is no fucking way that this game is that dumb. You can't fucking swim, even when you wanna swim. This fucktard is like fucking killing you or whatever. Man, I fucking hate this kind of crappy ass shit. Poorly fucking constructed shit. Wow, you survived on 1 HP. You and this fucktard friend of yours. I ain't going there. Wow, cool. Oh, really? Shit. So I will get killed here, I guess. Pretty much. Yep. Okay. Okay, he broke that. Maybe. Yeah, I'm breathing. I'm breathing. Although there was something I should have gotten there. Alright, spit on me. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh damn it, you're so fucked up. You know that? Thank you. Wow. Motherfucking wow, man. Fuck. Wow, I should not have started playing this game this evening. What the fuck is this place? Of course you will damage me, mother. Of course. Yeah. Oh, drown. You fucking drowned in the same second that I got you. Wow. Return me from the place of nowhere. Oh, yeah. So fuck me. Of course, let's do this. Come on. Come on. Spray me. Oh, I died too? Oh no, I did not. Wow. I'm still alive. Oh, yeah. That's what we want, baby. Now how are we supposed to fucking get rid of this shit? Come on. Shoot me! Okay, I'll just die, I guess. Maybe they could make some shit a bit slower, maybe? Like, just think for a bit. Wouldn't be a bad idea, right? I'll die, of course. Look how fucking poor of a timing you have. You're like, I would be able to breathe 65 times better than this fucker. Underwater. Alright, let's go back there, spring and nothing here. How would I even go there? Oh man. Cannot climb spikes, that's for sure. Ooh, and the fucking sound quality.
Jin-shin, Otto. Thank you. Nato. You what? Anash.